Motorcyclist Nick Lee travels to Thunder Beach and other events around the country to do the one thing anyone with a fast vehicle at a stoplight wants to do, to burn rubber.
We're going to do a burnout! Yeah! Nick Lee holds the world record longest burnout. Nick Lee, give him a hand.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
You want to get it into fifth gear, because when you're in that high gear, you're probably doing over 100 miles an hour. So, you know, you're turning more revolutions to the tire, and it just burns it up in a real quick amount of time, probably minute and a half, 2 minutes, if you really want to do it quick.
You got to get the front tire locked up, and then you gradually let the clutch out to break the tire loose. Then you can hit the throttle really hard, and it'll spin really hard. It heats up quick. Kind of just drifted the bike. The bikes shoot like 500 degrees, you know.
Yeah, and I didn't see you wearing a mask either.
Nah. That doesn't really bother me too much. The wind blows it away. It's the heat.
So I did about 200 tires last year at about $140 a crack. So this year, probably close to 250, probably 300.